Dargyal Smetle, aki azért jött ide, hogy elindítson minket. Ez már egy tradíció. Hosszú évek óta a Holland Nagykövetség segíti a munkánkat, a Holland Nagykövetség részt vesz a felvonuláson, és a Holland Nagykövet itt van velünk, és elindítja a tömeget. Úgyhogy átadom neki a szót, fogadjátok szeretettel!
Thank you very much. I'm very, very proud to be here today with you. Not just because you're wearing the Dutch color orange, but also because you are tens of thousands of bikers. And you're getting as many bikers in Budapest as we have in Amsterdam, and that's a thing to be proud of. I'm very, very proud that we can join you as a Dutch embassy and as a Dutch government in the biking Budapest. Budapest started with a critical mass, but now you don't need it anymore. You are a critical mass, and you will be forever. We have seen a change in Budapest, not just in the number of bikers, but also in the infrastructure of Budapest. We've seen a change in the mentality of the decision makers in Budapest that are now realizing that biking is an extremely important part of life in this city. So let's go and bike all together today, and let's have fun. I take care, all of you. Let's go.
Oh, Thank you. shot over.